Welcome to Angel's Diary. I sound so pissed, don't I? It is 8 p.m. pretty much, and I am still at Corcoran. Oh yes, we're Corcoran now. But we'll get into more of that later. I am so pissed right now, and I have been this entire afternoon, because I hate to be late to things. I hate to rush. I hate to be frantic. I hate to be in a bad mood. I like to be punctual. I like to make my appointments, and I like to get things done when I have to get them done. And I'm not gonna lie, one of my faults is things need to happen exactly when I need them. And when they don't, I lose my shit. Like many people are the same way, I'm sure. But the thing is, when I become frantic and I'm rushing and I'm late to something, I get really upset, and that comes off in my energy, and I'm probably not coming off as pleasant as I should, and then it ruins my mood for the rest of the day, and I tend to blame everyone and every circumstance. Oh, the train was late. Oh, this person was talking too much. It's the driver's fault. It's always something, and in my mind, I'm always like, of course this has to happen. How could this be happening to me right now? This shouldn't be happening. Losing my mind. But diary, today, something very weird happened. I'm in the cab earlier for an hour and 15 minutes, just about, from the East Village to Washington Heights. I went all the way over there in a cab because I had to make it there before the sun set it today so I can take new pictures of my sale listing up there. It was a total mess. I'm like, what am I paying $40 for? And of course I'm pissed because I made a mistake of taking a cab instead of the train. I should have relied more on the train, but no, I of course get upset at myself because now I'm wasting money and I'm wasting time. But today I played it a little different in my mind. I kind of let myself marinate in my hot sauce. My hot sauce meaning my pissed offness, my simmering blood, because I was pissed trying to take pictures of this apartment in its natural light, and I didn't make it, of course, so I'm heated. But I let myself marinate in my juices, my hot sauce, because I'm like, you know what, bitch, this is your fault. Yeah, this is my fault. I am literally so pissed as I'm telling you this. I'm breaking out in a hive. Let me just pack up and get out of here. I'll tell you more from home. Thank you. I'm home and I'm feeling much better. I'm not mean when I'm hungry. So, back to my reflection on what happened earlier. So I did my thinking, I'm simmering in my hot sauce, and I came to a realization that I'm really upset for two reasons. Is the natural light gonna go away because it's getting later in the day and the cab took an hour and a half? Yes. Do I hate to stand people up or make people wait when I'm late to something? Sure. But what it really comes down to is, I think subconsciously I know that I have more control than I think. So when I start thinking and going back, Angel, what time did you get out of bed this morning? 8. I got out of bed at 8 this morning. Could I have gotten up at 6? Absolutely. And the reason why I don't is for the second reason I was upset. Because deep down inside, I know that I'm entitled. I'm 6 years into my business, and I think subconsciously, I don't think like this on the forefront of my mind, but subconsciously, I think I feel, you know, I'm accomplished and I can start the day at 10, 11 o'clock and that it's okay. And it's really not, because every hour of the day counts when you're working on commission. So what am I doing? Hello? Listen, I'm gonna be honest with you. I work for Corcoran now, all right, as of yesterday. My company, City Habitats, came out of a mysterious cocoon and turned into a butterfly, which is now Corcoran. And I gotta act right. Because not only is it a new year or a new company, I really got to do this for me. And if I want to be a huge success, if I want to be a huge influence, I need to do things differently and stop being a little brat. Let me try that again. Here at Corcoran, we don't do things mediocre. Here at Corcoran, we don't do so-so, okay? We go 100%.